Hi, Edie. Hello, everyone. My name's Mr. Fruit, and thank you for 800,000 subscribers. It feels like just yesterday I was thanking you for 700,000, and before that, 600 and 500, so on and so forth. What I'm trying to say is the growth has been crazy, and it's been consistent and steady, and for that, I thank you very much, because in a world of uncertainty, especially in a job of uncertainty like this, it's nice to know that I have a core group that will always support me regardless of what I'm doing. And odds are, that core group is the person that's watching me right now. That would be you. So thank you, Steve. Thank you, Barbara. Thank you, Philip. Thank you, Margaret. I'm running out of names. There's a lot of names, but I can't think of any right now. Point is, regardless of who you are, where you come from, how long you've been here, thank you very much for watching my videos. Thank you very much for subscribing. And thank you for letting us all get to this milestone, that much closer to 1 million. And it came pretty fast from 700,000. Many people have pointed that out. It does. It feels like just yesterday we were celebrating it, which is to bring up some things. So this video won't have a super crazy 800,000 celebration thing, like sometimes we do like a special vlog, but it's gonna be a whole bunch of addressing stuff, because rarely do we have this one-on-one talk kind of situation. My content usually doesn't allow for stuff like that, because, that's just not usually the videos I kind of do, so it's a nice change of pace to sit down, talk with you, it's not hand-in-hand, one-on-one, you know, like this, right now. Unfiltered, sort of filtered, because I'm going to watch what I say, unedited, and I can't hear you. So it's kind of a one-way thing, kind of like we're in jail. Don't know where I'm going with this. I can hear you in the comments, though, so make sure to comment down below. I'll be reading all the comments as per usual. So, point of this whole video is, again, to say thank you, address some few things with the channel, perhaps what's coming up, things I'm going to start doing. It's been a precedent. Every 100,000, there has been a shirt to sell. Some merchandise to help celebrate the milestone, get some people to get some cool swag, and it's also a way for some people to support me if they want to be able to do that. I know some people want to do that. It doesn't matter to me, but this time around, as of this video, there's no shirt. I know, wait, what's happening? It happened really fast in 700,000, so I don't want to be cleaning out everybody's wallets or making them feel pressured to get it or anything like that. So what's going to happen is soon, I was going to say, I don't have a specific date, but soon, there's hopefully going to be another holiday shirt for this holiday season. We had a 400,000 one around this time last year, which is crazy to think we've doubled it since then. But we'll have a holiday season t-shirt for this season. Design's not finalized or anything yet, so that's why it's all a little bit tentative. And when I have more information, a whole entire video will be put up separately. But hopefully I can get that out soon, so that people can get it in time for the holidays. But that's the merchandise. So again, nothing right now, but don't panic. Something will come eventually. Be lookout on Twitter, as well as a video I upload here. And probably the last bit of stuff to talk about, next week, talking about Pokemon Sun and Moon releases. I'm not sure what I'm doing yet. I bought a 3DS capture unit, so I'm able to stream it or capture it. I'm thinking I might stream my playthrough of Sun and Moon, so for the first 3 or 4 days, there'll be long streams where I just play through the game. If that's something that interests you guys and you guys would want to show up, let me know. Furthermore, if you don't think you can make the streams or you would like to see the walkthrough or playthrough uploaded onto my YouTube channel, let me know. Because I have to gauge interest, because it's probably going to be a little lengthy, and I don't know how many parts that would be, and I don't know if I want to flood the channel with that stuff if people won't be that interested in it. So comment down below and let me know if you have an overwhelming amount of like support, like you know you're going to watch this or your friends will watch it or something, let me know. Because again, pretty vast difference from content I've done on my channel before, but I'm just so excited about it, I can't contain myself. So if that sounds interesting to you, let me know. But again, I just wanted to say thank you from the bottom of my heart to you, the viewer. You make this possible for all YouTubers, everybody that does this kind of stuff, and without your view, we wouldn't be able to do this kind of stuff. So, go celebrate. Hoorah! This is a community effort. It's as much my part as your part. I mean, I only spend like 60 hours a week doing this, but it's still both a team effort. That sounded, blah, 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 blah. No. I'm very grateful. I really am. It's hard to get serious. You guys know my facade. It's very humorous and stuff, but I truly, truly am humbled and appreciative of all that you guys do for me and put up with and support me, because at this point, it's been 2 years, actually. Today might actually mark it's like 2 year anniversary. Wow. Okay, well, thank you guys for the past 2 years. Craziest 2 years of my life. Wouldn't have wished for it any other way. So, with that said, hopefully you guys enjoy the card opening. Let's go!